pearl of the universe. The Earth is the pearl of the universe. It is the most important planet of all existence, sustaining the life of the most important and most superior species of the universe. Humans. Everything in this universe exists for us, and all life forms which exist are our cattle, and to be used for our needs, as the Bible says so. Humans are the superior species above all species in this universe. Therefore, we must work together to preserve the precious planet which God gave us, and expand our existence beyond the realms of this Earth and even the solar system and galaxy. We must work together to preserve our existence and to destroy anything which comes in our way. Earth is the metaphysical center of the universe. All thought and creation revolves around it, and all existence is here to serve it. Our thanks is to God. Everything in existence is in existence because of God, and the center of all existence is Earth. Earth may not necessarily be the center of all, whatever you may define it, but everything originates from Earth, and we must protect it at all cost. We must prevent nuclear war, and we must prevent anything which could come and destroy this planet. Whether it's comets coming from other galaxies or anything coming from elsewhere, we must destroy it, remove its element of destruction, and preserve the pearl of this universe. We are destined to reach for the stars. And it is up to me. It is up to you, it is up to all of us to determine whether or not now is the time to conquer our planet, to liberate it from the shackles of the Illuminists, and to rise above and to go to the stars. Are you ready for greatness?